no matter how badly things go for him. The 2-0. There's a high drive to right. If it's fair, it's a slam. Grand slam, Hernandez. It is 13-4. It was two balls, no strikes. He threw him a fastball. He had to throw a strike. And everybody in the park, especially Keith Hernandez, knew it was coming.